You know, the world shares a common language, and that language is fun. People everywhere play games, and I get the privilege of making them. It's a career that requires a broad range of skills, from working with computers to being part of a creative team. That's why I got my degree in Lane's Computer Simulation and Game Development program. It helped me get a great job in a growing industry.
Lane County is the heart of Oregon's simulation and game development industries. It's a field that features scrappy startups and established players. With the expansion of game apps for smartphones and tablets, not to mention on popular sites like Facebook, there's room to grow. Whether you're an artist, a programmer, or a designer, you need a mix of technical and people skills. Our graduates are great communicators who can work well with others. They also have strong computer skills, along with a methodical approach that includes attention to detail and the ability to troubleshoot and solve problems. They land jobs with small studios and larger companies. Some even become independent developers.
I love this career because I get to work with people who are really passionate about what they do. It's hard work, but it's also very enjoyable. And even though there are companies all over the world, I love that I was able to find a job right here in my own backyard.
Design your future with the Computer Simulation Game Development Program at Lane Community College. Start your career here.